today we're here at McDowell's Cemetery, also known as Hawkshead Cemetery, and I'm standing behind the reputed grave of Flora, one of Al Capone's many mistresses. Now, research shows this might not actually be true. So to learn more about this and other mysteries around Michigan, tune into Paranormal Michigan TV.